Now we will learn how to view response. Click on username. In order to view response, click on dashboard. Click on view courses. Click on state name. Click on course name. Click on questionnaire. Click view all responses menu. Here you can see the responses provided. You can also see the number of responses. In order to see responses of quiz, click on course name. Click on quiz name. Click on results. You can see the results. You can also see the number of attempts. The result can also be downloaded in CSV format by clicking on download button. Like this, you can view responses of pre-test and post-test for questionnaire and quiz. Thank you.